sometimes in English you get lucky. Sometimes the name of the thing you're talking about is the same word as the action for what you do. This is a hammer. I can use it to hammer in this nail. This is a drill. I can use it to drill a hole in this board. This is a saw. I can use this to saw this board in half. Now, if you want some variety, you can also use other verbs. I could pound the nail in with the hammer. I could make a hole with the drill, and I could cut the board in half with this saw.